So it's about 2:30 Friday. Nobody fishing from the rocks. Three kayakers here. And people may be wondering about my last float in the middle of striper season. Why would I start fishing for bass? And it's a twofold answer. If the stripers ain't hitting, I always bring a bass rod and a spinnerbait and bass lures. I'm not going to float the 8 miles all the way to Weldon with no fish. There was a time when I would bring an ultralight and a beetle spin, and if the bass and stripers ain't hitting, I would switch to the ultralight and fill up an ice chest real quick with giant shell crackers, bream, red throats. And the second reason is all these spotted bass I'm taking out, they're overrunning this river. I've got neighbors that'll always take spotted bass and largemouth. And so that's the second reason is the stripers ain't hitting, you can't keep them anyway. You wanna have a fish fry? Switch to bass.